Can you take the worksheet? Page 13 ya. Page 13. Take the worksheet. Page 13. Okay. Today we are going to learn about bahasa Indonesia. Menulis akhiran. What is this? Yes, good. Akhiran P. Ya, akhiran P. Di sini Miss Oke mempunyai beberapa gambar seperti resep, asap, sup, atap, sayap. Ya, kalian menulis akhiran P. Yang pertama, resep. Ya, resep. Re, huruf apa duluan? Yang pertama, re. Ya, R. Re, R dan E. Good. R dan E. Re. Se. C ya, C. S dan E. Ditambah akhiran P ya. Ditambah akhiran P. And don't forget full stop. Oke. Okay. R-E-R-S-E-C ditambah P menjadi sep. Dibaca re-sep. Oke, okay, once again. Re-sep. Good. Oke, okay, next. Number two. Asap. Asap. Huruf apa awalnya? Ya, huruf A. A. Sa. Sa. S. N. A. Ya. Sa. Asa. Supaya menjadi asap, akhiran apa yang ditambahkan di belakangnya? Asap. Asap. Ya. Good job. Akhiran P ya, asap akhiran P. A, S asa ditambah akhiran P menjadi sap, dibaca asap. One more, asap. Good job. Oke, okay. It's your turn ya, it's your turn. Can you do it by yourself? Oke. Okay? Very good.
Okay, that's all for today. Okay, see you again.